A unified police sergeant has been charged with DUI after crashing his patrol car. Charging documents say 49-year-old Jared Cardon hit a barrier on I-15 near 1500 South last June. The Utah Highway Patrol says troopers found opioid pills that he did not have a prescription for, and his blood tested positive for fentanyl. Cardon previously faced a misdemeanor charge for shooting at a fleeing driver back in 2011 when he was an officer for West Valley City Police. That was later dismissed.